Now to a 13 Action News update tonight. The county takes action after the tragic death of a 12-year-old. Faiss Middle School student Johnny Smith was hit and killed by a car in March. And today, County Commissioner Justin Jones announced a traffic signal will be installed at the nearest intersection where that boy died. That is near Fort Apache and Arby. A traffic study conducted in the area showed a signal was warranted. And Jones says after that crash, he made a commitment to the boy's mother and told her the news last night.
I did. I actually had the opportunity to talk to Susan last night, and she was appreciative that we had taken positive steps forward so that her child didn't die in vain.
Yeah, Jones says he's asked the Public Works Department to take a look at other intersections where kids might cross to make sure that they are safe as possible.